Nothing that is good with the possibility of evil that became the actuality of evil is still better because the good will outweigh the evil.
4408.
To create nothing. So even in God's omniscience and all-knowing, and all of these things, God still did what was good and ultimately which will be best, because this isn't the best world. This is the best path to the best world, which is heaven, which will be the ultimate landing place of purification. And it's just like you would purify metal. It's this is the heating process to make the dross come to the top that gets scraped off for the purification of metal. So to get to that place of purification, evil has to be at least an option, and as we know now, an actual reality.
And I, because I even, discussed good, I use the term good, there has to be something to compare it to. It's like a comparative term.
Yes, which is why you need God. You need something. There is no good or evil without a transcendent of which you're using a measuring reed to decide what is good. So good is a statement that doesn't mean anything if there is no transcendent or God. It's just an agreed upon term, and therefore no one could judge 1945 Germany, because if you get enough people to agree with something, then it becomes right.
And so, like, in that sense, just being like a yin yang type of thing, like,
No, because yin and yang are equal and opposite. The devil is not equal and opposite of God, any more than rust is equal and opposite of a car. It's not. It's a privation. It's digging away at good, but it's not. It's trying to erode good. But it's not yin and yang. That concept is different. That's like day and night, or an equality of light and darkness, and that's totally different. That's not what evil is.
Well, I think in a sense of just like that there is like goodness in the existence of evil, because without evil, nothing would be good.
Well, no. You can have a perfect car with zero rust. You can't have a car that's all rusted. So that's not a true statement. However, what is true about that statement, Jason, is that that there are things in this world that would not exist without evil that are good. So, for instance, nobility would not happen, or courage would not happen without adversity. Firefighters are not heroes without fires. Law enforcement are not heroes without criminals. So, yes, there are things that there are good that is magnified because of the comparison to the privation of evil, most definitely. But you could still have good people without any necessity of evil. Evil is only a necessity now because it exists, and once it's open, you can't put the genie back in the bottle. It exists, and it will, in this world, will proliferate. But their good people can still make decisions to do good things, and ultimately God's conclusion is heaven. So God sees the end as well, and knows that the end is better than not creating at all, and having those people that are good to be in a place that is good still supersedes and transcends the bad or the erosion that is taking place here on this earth, just like a rusted car is better than no car. And it's
God is the source of all things. He's still the source of the potential, even for there to be rust.
Yeah, that's very fair to say. God is the source of all things, and therefore, God is the source of the possibility of evil by creating good. It's just like saying that your parents are the source of your death. I mean, isn't it?
Yeah, that's
good. You know, so yes, there are some things that you can't separate from it, Jason, but in the big scheme of things, it's still better to have you live whatever years you live here, and I guarantee your parents would agree, better to have a moment with you than to have you never to have existed. And in one day, yes, the laws of thermodynamics state that you are going to break down and simplify and die. So that's a bummer, but the life that you live is still precious, no matter how long. If you live for one day, it still has value and has value to your parents and to the people that you touched and experienced you, even though you will one day die. So regardless of how long you're on this planet, as long as you're doing things that are for the betterment of mankind, you're still adding to it in the good, and that death will be overshadowed by the great things and the legacy that you leave behind, hopefully, and have power in that. And so if you were to focus on the death, saying, well, we're all going to die, and my parents just basically created, started my death by giving me birth, then you would miss the beauty of the life in between, and I hope that you don't. I hope that you see
it. No, I definitely don't. There's no chance of life. If we're all heading towards heaven, if you're going to take the right life, if God eventually wants all of us to live in like this perfect realm, how like could that be? Like how could there be a place unto itself that is perfect without there being?
Okay. So why this then? Well, it goes back to the analogy. Why didn't God just put us in heaven, you mean? Just start there and not have the possibility of evil?
Well, not as much that, but just like once, like if heaven exists and when we get there, how can that be sustained without there being like any sort of like a fluctuation, like
a possibility of evil? Because we're up against a break, we're going to take this break, but hang tight. I think it's a great question. You are listening to The Jesus Christ Show. To ask your question, dial 800-520-1534.
I want a plumber, just tell me what it costs to unclog my drain over the phone. Is it that complicated?
No, it's not. It makes no sense at all. They obviously have a price.
Whoa, you've got a nice aroma. Who are you?
Mike Diamond, the smell good plumber.
Will you tell me how much to unstop my drain?
$99.
But you haven't seen it.
Don't need to. Doesn't matter if it's a kitchen sink or a mainline sewer stoppage. The smell good plumbers at Mike Diamond will unclog almost any drain for $99.
Almost?
Yeah, there are a few exceptions, but you can read all about them on our website before you call. Just go to thesmellgoodplumber.com.
Wow, you're like upfront and everything. I just called a guy named Bubba who wouldn't tell me anything.
No Bubba's here, ma'am. Just professional plumbers who show up on time, smell good, and unclog drains for $99.
Call us, 1-800-446-MIKE. Contractor license number 399170.
This new year, you may be excited about the new device you got over the holidays. Or your focus may be your New Year's resolutions. Make sure your new devices and your resolutions include one critical thing: protection. It's easy to be unsafe online. Every time you enter private info on that new device of yours, you might be giving up a little safety too. That's why Norton 360 with LifeLock makes it easy to help keep you safe. With device security to help block hackers from devices, a VPN for online privacy, and LifeLock identity theft protection all in one. No one can prevent all cybercrime or identity theft or monitor all transactions at all businesses. But Norton 360 with LifeLock helps you cheers to a cyber-safe new year. Opt in to cyber safety. Save 25% or more off your first year at norton.com/join. That's norton.com/join to save 25%.
Hey parents, have you ever wondered how to talk to your kids about the crazy things happening in the world? As great as schools can be, they often don't teach important things like hard work, how to start a business, the golden rule, or how the economy works. But kids need to learn about big ideas like these, which means it's up to you. So, how do you go about it? By telling your kids stories. And that's the power behind the beautifully illustrated Tuttle Twins books. The Tuttle Twins is a series of children's books that have sold over 2 million copies already. These books teach important ideas that teachers and textbooks don't really discuss. And they make it super easy for you to help your kids learn the values that our country was founded upon. If you want to help your kids understand how the world works so they can be a positive part of it, go to TuttleTwinsRadio.com to get your set of books. You'll get a 35% off discount and free activity workbooks, too. That's TuttleTwinsRadio.com. This report is sponsored by DuckDuckGo. Protect your privacy for free with DuckDuckGo.
I feel like I'm being haunted by a pair of headphones. Everywhere I go is a creepy ad for headphones I looked at one time. I hate that feeling like I'm being watched. I downloaded DuckDuckGo and saw a difference right away. Take back your privacy online with DuckDuckGo. Privacy simplified.
On April 4th, 1968, a lone gunman assassinated Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. in Memphis, Tennessee. At least, that's the official story. The MLK Tapes podcast explores rare recordings of eyewitness testimonies and interviews with the people who were there to reveal the real story of the plot to kill Martin Luther King. Listen to the MLK Tapes on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you get your podcasts. Brought to you by DuckDuckGo. Protect your privacy online for free with DuckDuckGo.
Hey, it's Dean Sharp. In 2022, where is your best chance at finding the appliances you need at the best price, in stock, and ready to deliver? WDC Kitchen and Bath Center. Go to WDCAppliances.com, WDCAppliances.com.
What's going on in the San Fernando Valley? A wreck on the 101 westbound right by the 405, quickly off to the right shoulder. A separate one on the 101 eastbound just before the 405. Now, that crash in the center divider. In time, though, they may have to block the left lane to tow that car off of the freeway. Again, that's east on the Ventura. And then 101 eastbound at Coldwater Canyon. Here's another one. That crash reported in the middle lane. They got that ladder out of lanes on the Hollywood Freeway. North 101 and Barm into the Cahuenga Pass. And if you're an Inland Empire commuter, it's a disabled car that just cleared out of the right lane to the shoulder. 91 eastbound at the Tyler off-ramp in Riverside. KFI in the Sky helps get you there faster. I'm Bill Thomas.
Sunday, as I'm with you every single Sunday, right here answering your questions and talking about things that truly matter in life and the afterlife. I encourage you to be bold and brave and go to the phone with your theology questions or life situation questions anywhere in the U.S. of A. Dial 800-520-1534. That's 800-520-1534. We lost Jason. Maybe he misunderstood and or had to go. But very wonderful questions. I love that type of thinking and that pattern of thinking. And he was asking about the concept of evil, the problem of evil, talking about heaven. So as we were chatting about heaven, he asked, you know, that how come there's no fluctuations in heaven? How would it remain stable with goodness? And the best way to understand that is the finality of a decision, like, let's say, death. If you were to die, that is final. There is no do-overs. There's nothing else you can do to change that experience or that place, right? That it is what it is. Same with heaven. Once that decision is made for heaven and unto death, then you are going to experience that for eternity. That's why there's no fluctuation. You are listening to the Jesus Christ Show. To ask your question, dial 800-520-1534.
Tsunami warning has now been canceled in L.A. and Orange County after a powerful underwater volcano erupted late Friday near Tonga in the South Pacific. People have been advised to move off the beach, out of the harbors, marinas, and avoid the coastline. New Zealand's government is providing help to Tonga from the underwater volcano eruption. New Zealand's Prime Minister Jacinda Ardern says the tsunami damaged coastal buildings in Tonga's capital city.
A clear indication that has come from Tonga is the need for water. The ash cloud has, as you can imagine, caused contamination. That's on top of already a challenging environment in terms of water supply.
There are no reports of how severe the damage is on Tonga's outer islands. Ardern said New Zealand is ready to provide Tonga with $500,000 in disaster assistance. A tsunami advisory was issued for the Pacific coast of the United States yesterday. That advisory has since been canceled. All four hostages at a Jewish synagogue in Texas are safe. They had been held inside the congregation Beth Israel yesterday after a guy walked in while services were being held virtually on Facebook Live.
Very likely this situation would have ended very badly early on in the day had we not had professional, consistent negotiation with the subject.
FBI Special Agent in Charge Matt DeSarno says none of the hostages were hurt and the hostage taker acted alone. He is dead. Glenn Youngkin has been sworn in as Virginia's 47th governor.
One Virginian at a time, one act of service and sacrifice at a time, can make this Virginia we love stronger and better for all who live here.
Youngkin was sworn in yesterday at the state capitol. He talked about unemployment, public safety, and childhood education, part of his plans to make things better for Virginians. Governors and state lawmakers are prioritizing climate change as they write their state budgets, devoting money to lowering emissions and guarding against natural disasters such as flood and fire. The spending comes as most states have a lot of extra cash, tax collections have exceeded expectations, and states are receiving billions of dollars in federal pandemic aid and infrastructure spending. Gas prices are going up again. The average price of a gallon of self-serve regular gas in L.A. County is up to $4.67. That is $1.30 more than this time last year. In Orange County, the average price is $4.65, $1.33 more than last year. Grammy Award-winning songwriter Dallas Frazier has died. The country music songwriting Hall of Famer died Friday from health issues from a stroke. Frazier became well known for such tunes as Elvira, recorded by the Oak Ridge Boys, There Goes My Everything, sung by Jack Green, Beneath Still Waters by Emmylou Harris, and many others. He was 82 years old. And now headed out to Studio City for a crash on the 101.
It's on the Ventura Freeway eastbound right by the Coldwater Canyon off-ramp. That wreck reported in the middle lane prior to that on the 101 eastbound. Closer to the 405, they're calling that crash out of lanes and sitting in the center divider. There was a stalled car with the middle lane blocked on the 110 south at Manchester. That's been towed off to the right shoulder. Good to go again into South L.A. And a separate issue cleared on the 110 northbound right by the Redondo Beach Boulevard off-ramp. Taking to the Inland Empire, the stalled car had the right lane blocked for a short time, but now off to the right shoulder eastbound on the 91 at the Tyler Street off-ramp and right by the Galleria. KFI in the sky helps get you there faster. I'm Bill Thomas.
Accident or injury, call Jacob and Ronnie. Call Jacob.
There we go again. It's sunny today in Metro LA. Inland OC highs in the upper 60s to low 70s. A mix of sun and clouds in the valleys and the IE highs in the low 70s. Beaches, sunny and cool highs in the upper 60s. Wheelie Local, live from the KFI 24-hour newsroom. I'm Jane Yamamoto.
This report is sponsored by DuckDuckGo. Protect your privacy for free with DuckDuckGo.
I feel like I'm being haunted by a pair of headphones. Everywhere I go is a creepy ad for headphones I looked at one time. I hate that feeling like I'm being watched. I downloaded DuckDuckGo and saw a difference right away. Take back your privacy online with DuckDuckGo. Privacy simplified.
Want to pay off your 30-year mortgage in half the time? Network Capital is offering a low 15-year fixed rate at 2.125% with a 2.3 APR. Start off your new year with a lower rate and half the payments. If you're looking to lower your interest rate, pay off your home sooner, or pull out some cash, don't miss this opportunity. You'll never have to worry about refinancing again with rates this low. Our 15-year fixed rate is 2.125% with a 2.3 APR. It's not often to get such an amazing second chance to refinance and forget it. That's a 15-year fixed at 2.125%. Yes, 2.125%. With a 2.3 APR. Network Capital has experts standing by right now to help. Call 800-500-1-HIT. 800-500-1-HIT. As in home run. Call now and save big on your refi. 800-500-1-HIT. 800-500-1448.
NMLS ID 11712. Not licensed in all states. Visit NMLSConsumerAccess.org. Licensed by the California Department of Financial Protection and Innovation under the Financing Law Number 603-D787. An equal opportunity lender. Rate subject to change and may not be available at rate lock. Discount points may apply subject to credit approval. Call 800-500-1448 for additional cost information.
Contractor license 1047781.
Sometimes when I'm hanging out with my Gale technicians, they tell me something I never expected.
Really?
Like what? Most of our guys used to work for small companies before they came to work for us.
I can't believe you didn't know that already.
Oh, I knew that. What I didn't know is that most of them were afraid of coming to work for a big company like Gale. They were afraid of becoming invisible, you know, like a cog in a machine.
I was afraid, too.
So why did you come, Zach?
I came to Gale for the same reason as all them other guys.
I'm on pins and needles.
I came because you don't take shortcuts. Good technicians always want to work for someone who believes in doing things the right way, not the easy way.
I appreciate you saying that, Zach.
And we appreciate you giving us the time to do the job right, even after we've already quoted a price, and all them extra hours coming out of your pocket.
If I didn't do things the right way, my dad would slap me on the back of my head, and he was big.
And you ain't never made none of us feel invisible either.
G-O-E-T-T-F.
We'll keep you cool, but it's hard to spell.
You wouldn't trust a butcher to babysit your pet pig. You wouldn't trust a lumberjack to repair your antiques. Or a professional wrestler to be your massage therapist. So why would you trust anyone but AAMCO to fix your car? For over 50 years, we've been the trusted experts in transmission repair. Check engine light on? We'll check it for free. Limited time offer. Restrictions and exclusions apply. See participating centers for full details. AA, MCO.
I bought football tickets for my husband's birthday, and now I'm in a football bubble. All I see online are articles and ads about football. I hate feeling manipulated. I downloaded DuckDuckGo and saw a difference right away. Take back your privacy online with DuckDuckGo. Privacy simplified.
Live,
KFI,
local,
AM 640,
and iHeart radio station.
And talking about the things that truly matter in life and the afterlife. I encourage you to be bold and brave and go to the phone with your theology question or life situation. 800-520-1534. 800-520-1534. Luger, welcome to the Jesus Christ Show.
How are you, sir?
I am well. How can I help you?
Just to give you a very quick little background, I listen to your show every week.
Thank you.
Without bragging, but just to give a background, I'm a biblical scholar and a theologian.
Well, that makes one of us.
Well.
Just a joke.
You know, you're okay. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Okay, so loving God with my whole heart and searching constantly the scriptures and so on, not to break, just to let you know. I have a real problem with the current church and the first commandments. In that, let's take the first one. You shall have no other gods before me. Mm. I am a jealous God. I get it. But that really conflicts with what a lot of churches teach, that Jesus is God, although it is said over and over again, he is the Son. their success isn't what's really taught it, and people don't get it. I'll give you this testimony very quickly because you're very intelligent. You'll come.
Climb inside the 2011 Acura RL. The elegantly designed 2011 Acura RL refines comfort and luxury through a well-detailed interior and smooth yet powerful ride.
Acura perfected each and every component on the exterior surface. This vehicle achieves a sporty stance when viewed from all angles. Acura's keyless access system can lower windows, open the moonroof, and store your preferred seating position for added luxury.
The well-appointed cabin prioritizes storage and convenience. You'll notice that the headroom and legroom make even the longest drives enjoyable. Acura prioritized handling and performance with features such as xenon high-intensity discharge lighting, full iPod integration, and leather upholstery. The available Acura navigation system features a new display and voice recognition with continuously updated traffic and weather information. The optional rear view camera helps you see what's behind you when reversing.
The Bose surround sound system plays through 10 well-crafted speakers and is powered by a 260-watt amplifier. Acura also prioritized safety and security by including dual front impact airbags with occupant sensing airbag, brake assist, and four-wheel disc brakes with ABS.
The 2011 Acura RL. Continuing to challenge both itself and others in the performance sedan segment.
Thank you.
flavor.
Of course. All major big hair says, Savage indeed. Mm-hmm. Yes, I will be here. Conference. Trial authority. It says that workers. What is that? Porsche Cayenne. Awesome.